The acting Odionwe pa Henry Opame, Comrade God's Power Onaise, will be the Okagele of Oba Doluwieyi, Eda Evis Eboegbudi, will be the past Okagele, Eda Uwaifo Okundayo. All of them, join body, talk to Waka 24 TV News for Inside the Community. Say, tears of water turn to plenty for their Ogbonge eye. Because of say for 2004 Gori 2005, the Enoge way de Oba Zagbon community, Mr. Victor Iyawe Ekiyawo, use strong power to sell part of their Ogbonge land where the people of Oba Doluwieyi community get since the origin of the good people of the community. Where then Sabi as Igyogbe, we belong to three noble family we dey Oba Doluwieyi. The land we get measurement of about 500 feet by 1,000 feet we the Enoge of Oba Zagbon serve for one Mr. Osaemida Eweka making plant bagan put. The people of Oba Doluwieyi community talk say the bagan farm now don't change to hide that way bad people. They do evil activity at any given time.
For the matter we concern that land, when one Mr. Eweka come the possess, we, the people of Oba Doluwieyi, we no agree. 2018, so he come use police, use soldier, talks, continue to chase us. Even along that line, he arrest our chairman, carry and go police station. At the end of the day, we're able to bring him a bill. As we talk now, this matter don't take ground. He used talks and soldier can't fence that place because he look as he get money. As we are speaking, the people, members, family, we get that land, say they are not ready to negotiate anything with this man, Mr. Eweka, in the America. We say, may he can remove everything we know, say he get there and leave that land for the family. We get that land. They are not ready to negotiate. We are not selling. We don't want to sell to anybody. He should please go to who sold that land for him. Oba Doluwieyi, now Odionwe, that the head of affairs, head of administration. Not be Enoge, now they oversee the affair of this place. The man only come and steal and go.
You say this community, Oba Doluwieyi community, now Odionwe, now we get power to Osanye De Osaegi. What time? I think, let me say, about 2018, when I rule as a chairman. So this Mr. Eweka, he come. He said that we can get some land for our community. I say yes. How many plots? Say about 50 plots and thereabout. I said, okay, go bring the paper. I said, bring the paper. I see, no girl of Oba Zagbon. Fito, Kia, Wowo, Yahweh. Now tell us this one Oba Doluwieyi. Oba Zagbon day after that primary school, there's one palace. He said, yes, he knows na dead, you know. I said, hey, yeah, now Oba Doluwieyi. So from that primary school to this side now boundary. So the other side I see Oba community. So may go me say now Oba for first give the land. So later, whether some people go occupy the land, and I say, ah, okay, now yeah, you can't get power to come claim land. And I say, no. May go back to Enoge. So the man command is started. Pleasing with others, okay, fine. We'll give her some part of the land. We'll give her inside. I say, no. All I want from you, if you want back, you come. I'll take you to the family. We'll be say their forefathers use that place as farm. But you still get the one who still belongs to the community for inside. You understand? So that's how the man come out. Before some things happened, then I decided to drop that regime. So the chairman will come enter. I did one day with the committee, they arrest the chairman and some of our community youth. Carry the ghost CID with that crack office. Wait till happen. See that the man you bring soldiers, boys, that's okay. Maybe now as the chop paper and the stash. Get it to a community that they don't know where I even run enter. The boys when I come meet for going too many. With soldiers, if you be say maybe now war, I believe say numbers of soldiers when they carry come that they don't carry a go war like that. So we just say, okay, no problem. May face her. But if you read the time, we'll be say the people we get the property, go take use her. They'll make use of her. So we thank God, say yes. It can still be, say, this time, let me come still there as a chairman. So I decided to call the elders and the Odionwere and the women to remind them of that property where they might go use power to go fence. So may not be like, say, we'll go do some kind of things. Where government will come to say, ah, we'll not look there to be anything. Why not call report give government or to palace? Now they use this medium, they tell our state governor and to the Oba of Benin, may they beg, tell Mr. Eweka we did for whether America. Make it a beg, come remove the banga and the fence we put for a land before we start making use of our property.
Oiri of ye ima yam la ubudin nore wima. An ubudini meke mwari. Ata seri owe ebu mebe we utoni I jobbe oge ebu nano. Me ige ya we no yala we di me ke igba mage wuna mayana gari wani. Ida I buesi wani we a. Waji evananu weri na I jobbe oge wuno. Okay, man, I rebu na. I ma do nwa vay giyokbe na. I re rima ya. I ma do nwa vay. Ona wun yon nye. A iri oton nan wwen. A ote no giyopo zago. Ewo nan I me do nwa vay. O diyon wwe. A okba oge wo na. E no gi. A okba oge wo na. Ogwe wanege ma I ya mwa meni ya. Wa wo lakba no vyori de ba. Ave ikba ma no vyori. Yana esme agwi ma ikon. Ma ke ya o lapa ni iyan damage ni de ba ma ni ma mi agbare iyan ya mu npa ma na ri e ogo lapa bi e o ite so bi e kere e bo dai do woke I think why seven ayo abi to ya bi ye me la dan bi wa ni de we to say na je we se na na ipa yen o ka re le ri e di on gewu e yi bi kin o to ni ma ne wu e go paro ni kan ya de ba wu me ni ma ya si o se ge otoni otoni ogo badolo wi ye yo igogbe wa hin
is our community oba dolo wi ye but from the beginning now John we na we get for year when they supersede anything for land or the community issue but I surprise on one a very good day with them meeting like this they can call Mr. Evis Eboigbo to say one man defense igogbe land we belongs to different family for them. And we all carry body go there. As we read there, me consider say the man carry talks, carry soldier, carry everybody surround everywhere. So that if we come as a community, we will not see much to talk. Now Okageli the country talk say this land they should stop work. Who say make Okageli talk? Now so the man and the boys carry Okageli before we know what they happen. Now station we all see ourselves. The rest our community members, all of their own, they begin to chase everybody for the community. Now from there, they see opportunity to face the land. Coming back, now about 3 or 4 days for station, as we come back, the fence don't reach up. Thank God now, new Okageli now don't come up. Now we can say, Okageli can say this place, how it happened. Now we say, now Igiogbe family matter. Now, okay, President Okageli can't ask Edda. Edda can say, they tell them the whole story. Now the boy say, okay, he know what to do. He go see Jews in good office. So me, myself, today now, I'm part of elders of the community, the PRO of the community. Today now the matter come come like this. Say, Okageli can say he go fight. Why they put him on Okageli? Now to fight the Igiogbe family for the land. For that one, they go call that my intention. Many times when they don't call that man, not the answer. Because the man get waiting use back. Fees. Today now, me they pray beg the government, may they help us collect this Igiogbe land from this one so-called Eweka Abi Prince. I don't know how they call the name. When he carry us go stay CID that time. My brother, I come now make the community join, make government join community fight. This man may leave our land for us. Thank we you. Don't want
your turn. Let work out with my city now. Let work out with my city. Eleva. Eleva. Emo Tony. When I buy no gearbox, I go no kill Tony. Who da? No gearbox, I go any of my own. Man, we never cut. Manwine, Manwine, eh, young Yabona. When our boy no give us a good. O Tony Bene, a dear waiter, a rietiota, a riogata, a riegbamata. Ibama, him a yegbeba, Ibe yegbeba, and in Wabo, many a tire equi.
The acting of Odionwe Okarele, elders of Oba Doloviyeyi community, don't talk say they not send Enoge Oba Zagbon community say make it sell any land for them. This one I true talk be say make they tell them say make it quickly tell Mr. Osaemida Eweka make it leave their Ogbonge land for them. For sake of say, na Igiogbe be that. Say, they not sell their land for anybody. Dustin Okuse, Asoma, Waka 24 TV News.